During the sparging process?
Yes. If you spark for too long or too much when you're doing all grain, you get a
Ah, I got you.
Yeah.
It's kind of a grassy flavor, you think?
It gives it a grassy taste. I've done two or three batches before I figured that out.
Oh, they were all tasting the same?
Yeah.
You're like, what is it?
I never thought I could just get one in. That's amazing.
You are good at that.
It's so bad. It's